searching for what's left. So I cross the stars.